The Scottish co-op band, under the leadership of Alan Ramsay, again took the short trip south of the border to front the Celtic Challenge. And it was with that Celtic flavour, although this particular band was from over the Irish Sea, that they produced their best work. This is Jan Sorensen's Irish Tune.
Thank you.
It's something of a rare achievement for a Danish composer to write an Irish tune for a Scottish band to play. Just goes to prove how truly international Brass in Concert has become. Another highlight of Scottish programme provided us with a bit of 1920s ragtime in the form of Brian Allen's arrangement of My Sister Kate. Next came our special visitors from across the pond, the United States Open Champions Brass Band of Central Florida. We'd heard in the previous night's concert that this band were not just here for the fun of it, they were here to compete, and with a style and charisma all of their own. So, to kick off, they brought conductor Michael J. Garassi's arrangement of Maurice Ravel's Bolero. Thank you. It was clear that the Floridian's choreographed and well-planned programme was going to figure high in the minds of the adjudicators when it came to entertainment. But these guys know how to rock, as they proved in big band style with the jazz rock number Birdland.
Thank you.